Hello? I'm Euphigenia Doubtfire, dear.
Bon appetit!
It's homework time.
You can't imagine what it was like being married to Daniel.
He sounds like an absolute stallion.
Robin Williams. A man who'd do anything.
Back off!
God, it's hot in here.
To see his kids.
Oh!
Mrs. Doubtfire.
My first day as a woman. I'm getting hot flashes.
Is ending.
My marriage is not ending. It's just on hiatus.
To put his family back together, Daniel Hillard needed a job.
Do you have any special skills?
I do voices.
Yes!
Nancy and I are still looking for the other half of my head.
Look at me right now, Moneypenny. I want to undo that bow and get to know you.
Mr. Hillard, do you consider yourself humorous?
I used to.
And a decent home for his kids.
How do you like it?
Can't you just tell Mom you're sorry?
But he found a way.
I'm placing an ad for a housekeeper.
Housekeeper? Could you make me a woman?
To have both.
Wow.
Let's pray.
Hello? Euphigenia Doubtfire.
Papa's got a brand new bed.
He's still the same old dad.
Good.
Only better.
Dinner is served, madam.
Wow. I'd love to get reacquainted.
Can't you see the lust in that man's eyes?
Accent's a little kind of muddled there.
Really? Well, so's your tan.
The terrorists, they ran that way. It was a run by fruiting.
This holiday season.
Surprise.
Robin Williams.
Mm.
Sally Field.
Who needs a husband when I've got you?
In a Chris Columbus film.
Back off!
Mrs. Doubtfire.
God, it's hot in here.
A father's work. Is never done.
My first day as a woman. I'm getting hot flashes.
See his kids.
Can't you just tell Mom you're sorry?
I'm placing an ad for a housekeeper.
Housekeeper?
Daniel Hillard had to find work.
Could you make me a woman? Whoa.
Hello? Euphigenia Doubtfire.
Papa's got a brand new bed.
Man for the job.
Hello!
Is a woman.
One drop or two. Would you like another one?
Oh, there you go.
He's still the same old dad.
Ah!
Only better.
Dinner is served, madam.
I'd love to get reacquainted.
Can't you see the lust in that man's eyes?
Surprise.
Mrs. Doubtfire.
What?
You're coming into the men's room.
No.
Robin Williams. Sally Field.
Who needs a husband when I've got you?
In a Chris Columbus film.
Back off!
Mrs. Doubtfire.
God, it's hot in here.
A father's work. Is never done.
Oh!
My first day as a woman. I'm getting hot flashes.
Everyone agrees Mrs. Doubtfire is number one.
You remind me of someone, really.
Who?
Nobody can do it like Robin Williams, says Gene Shalit.
Hello!
Mrs. Doubtfire is a brilliant, hilarious, and sensitive comedy masterpiece. Absolutely sensational.
Help is on the way!
No doubt about it, the funniest film of the season.
Surprise!
Mrs. Doubtfire, rated PG-13.
Yesterday,
ha!
The kids called him Dad.
What's up?
Today, they call him
Mrs. Doubtfire.
Mrs. Doubtfire. Mrs. Doubtfire.
I'm a hip old granny who could hip hop, bebop, dance to and drop, and yo yo make a wicked cup of coo coo.
Robin Williams.
Hello!
Is Mrs. Doubtfire. Rated PG-13.